another one that Fischow is not able to get a hold of that rang off the goalpost. Now centering feed.
Stevens by Rich Pilar, I'm sure.
Now behind the net, Yakmanev in front waiting for Kristich. He couldn't get it to him, and Fischow dives on top of it. Lott got a glove into the face of Perreault. Then Kristich went after first McCabe and then Lachance. And it looks like everything will calm down. Smolik from the point floats one that Fischow gloves. And again, the pushing, the shoving. Pilon got a glove in somebody's face. Wants a little more. Dan Bylsma, you see him in your picture. He's one of the enforcers of this Los Angeles Kings club. Slides one all the way down. Pilon with a big hit in the far corner.
On
that
Kevin
rattled
Stevens.
Yep. McKinnis stick handle, centers one, Vizet gobbles it up as Nordstrom behind the net along with LaPerriere gets involved. Randy Wood had started a drive to the net. And that's one thing that fans of the New York Islanders will remember about Randy Wood. He loves to bother the goaltender.
Loves to go straight to the net, usually takes the goaltender, the net, the whole thing.
Nobody home, and scrambling the other way is Archibald for the Islanders. He is hit hard along the boards by Nordstrom. Shoots it ahead. Blake brings it back on. Rob Blake with a shot. Pad save by Fischow, and he covers up. Here's Dave Archibald, so the Kings control the puck. Here's Nordstrom flipping it. They score! It was tipped up high, and maybe by Eddie Olczyk, judging by his reaction. The Kings, with a power play goal, have taken a 1-0 lead. He, despite the sore elbow, the rehabilitated knees, played pretty well tonight. It's into the Islanders' zone. McCabe took a big hit from LaPerriere. Good play by Rob Blake to take it away from Coffey. And Yakvinev sends it down the ice. And then a big hit behind the play. And the Kings go after the Islander. Now watching the play move into the Islander zone, that hit came on Yakmanev.
Yakmanev got decked from behind, and that's what this is all about.
I'd only be guessing if I said it was Rich Pilon who got him, but it appears that that's who the Kings went after.
Well, Rich Pilon's going to protect his teammates. I wasn't sure. It seemed to happen. There was a change going on. Yakmanev was trying to get off the ice, and I'm not sure whether it was one of the Islanders trying to get off the ice or somebody that had just come on that hit him from behind. This could be a serious penalty to the Islander. Let's take a look. Will the pictures tell us? Pilon is down in the blue line, and right here, there's the shot. Wow. Zygmunt Palfy's gone for the hockey game.
Islanders trailing 1-0. The Olczyk with the only goal of the game. Wood hit by LaPerriere. Berard got through some traffic. Now to Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi cross ice down. He missed the net with 6 seconds left. Shoveled behind. Over to the corner. Berard hit by Blake as time runs out.